Or
yours fine. Send the guards. Raise the third elevator. See, they could really make it easier on themselves if they didn't put all this shit here for me to climb. Fall down. You.
Come on up there, Cole. We're running out of time.
Yeah, I know. Not what I was trying to do. Blow up on me! Since I can't climb that, I'm gonna have to go this way. Oh, he had it! I think it's the wrong way though. Alright.
You know, I really wish this had never happened to me. I'm nothing but a damn errand boy, same as before. Going where people tell me, when they tell me, I'm starting to think that's never gonna change.
No way, man! Once we get that race fair, nobody'll say as much as boo to either one of us. You can mark my words on that one.
I hope you're right, Zeke. I really do.
Is that the way it is? Raise the final elevator. Is there a better way up? Somebody take a picture. Oh my gosh. This one wasn't a pain in the ass. But I can already tell this is gonna mean a firefight because there's lots of cover here. There's a golem. See, I can see it. I know it's there.
Hey, what the hell's going on? There's no one even up here.
There's a bus.
I know you, both of you. Locked me up like an animal. Tied me to that bed. Tried to electrocute me! I showed you, though! You and those pigs!
Zeke, stay back there. When I give the word, you go for the race sphere. I'll keep holding off you. Let's do this.
Oh, fuck. Die now. It's not good.
I know why you're here. What you want? Nobody's taking a damn thing from me.
Oh yeah? That's the way it's gonna be.
This hell runs through you, Alden. By God, you're not stopping me.
You're a fool, boy. Only seeing what others showed you. But you'll learn soon enough.
Zeke, do it. Go!
Take it. Punch his ass. Oh, there he is. He's finally awake. Here's that chode.
You're full of trash monsters, don't you?
When my tower is complete, I will be reborn. This tired old body will be gone, replaced by gold, steel, and concrete. And then I will fulfill my destiny. By God, I'll take what's mine!
Damn thing won't budge! Need more time!
No, you don't. Die. Oh shit! Got him. The helicopter out of here.
You stole my childhood! My home! You dare come here!
Poor Alden. All that potential squandered. Your father would have been so disappointed.
You dare mention my father! I'll kill you! All of you! Tear you from limb to limb!
Zeke, get out of here! Run!
Zeke yanked the race sphere out of its cradle and was caught between Alden and Kessler. It was definitely time to escape. But he just stood there. Petrified. You see, through the fear, he realized that the key to his dreams, the tool to make him superpowered, was right between his hands. Asshole makes the choice to kill thousands, stealing their lives so that he'll be transformed, and then... nothing. Everyone's fine. No change at all. Kessler's first to grasp the situation, claims to know what's wrong. If Zeke brings him the race sphere, Kessler will be able to give Zeke the powers he craves. My best friend looks me in the eye and then makes his second mistake. Alden goes ballistic at the loss of the sphere. The tower shakes and it starts to rip apart. But I was just dumbfounded, barely felt the impact.
And a steel crossbar just hits him right in the head.